so much fervor, so much zeal, so much joy that they had been with the Lord in the flesh before his crucifixion, before they really came to understand what type of Lord, what type of Savior is this. They had been with the Lord after the resurrection, where they had seen firsthand indeed what type of Messiah this is. They knew the joy of being in the Lord's presence constantly. And now on the 40th day, the Lord language of people.